We're just actually waiting now for temperature to see if thermostat works and kicks the fan, the coolant fan, see if it rotates it. Hopefully it does. Let's pray.